guys, welcome back to another episode of Apex Plays, where we are continuing our playthrough of Azure Striker Gunvolt. In the last episode, we finished up the last boss on the main screen, and then when we went home to have our little celebration, all of a sudden, a freaking abyssal rift opens up, and then Lazy Boy McDouche Chair shows up and takes our freaking girl. Really? I had just killed him, and now he's like, oh no, I changed the rules. I'm just gonna grab her and go. So now we got a good old hostage situation. So let's go ahead and freaking save her. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, and I got the got a new ability. It's like this one. It shoots lasers everywhere. It's actually kind of cool. I think it's a pretty cool ability. But you know what? Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and change the. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and change that. So I think the Naga ability is actually better because oh god. Jesus Christ, I think the Naga ability is better because it can pierce through things, and I know I haven't used it all that much, but I think it's going to end up being better. Stop shooting giant lasers! I know where those are Lazy Boy lasers! Son of a bitch, I know them, I just fought them. Oh god, yep, I knew it! I knew they were Lazy Boys! Ugh, god damn it, Merrick! Ugh, no, you, seriously! I thought I killed you! Septima? Wait, I'm sorry, what? What is going on? That's a big nope. I'm telling you that's a big nope. What is going on? He just leaves. The whole thing where he's like, I'm gonna break out my special ability. No, he just summons a freaking tank. Yeah, that's a good special ability. I've already fought this stupid thing. Okay, I just have to attack the head and then, oh god, be careful. Oh, come on, what? How did I get hit? I'm sorry, I'm confused. Oh, that's how I got hit. Oh, shit. Okay, I was wrong. It wasn't Lazy Boy freaking lasers. Oh, God. Kill. Oh, my God. Oh, that's right. I gotta go up here. Oh, my God. You know what? I'm shooting a freaking giant sword through you. Boom. And that's how you finish it. That's how you just finish the boss immediately. Oh, my God. See, this is what happened before. I freaking killed him. And then all of a sudden, he's like, oh, no, I'm not dead. I'm not dead or anything. I really wish you'd stop trashing all our company hardware. Well, you know, I'd like it if you'd stop being a freaking dick. But that's not gonna happen on either of our parts. So, let's just finish this and play it out. Unfamiliar voice. Oh god. Who is this? It's Nova. I have the right frequency. Oh god. Okay, he doesn't have any weird, like, speech patterns where he speaks like 17th century or he's got weird slang. Yes, commander of a bunch of recently deceased adepts. Yeah, I know, because they're not dead anymore, obviously, because I just saw one. God damn it. 5-star accommodations? Well, that's because I'm going to keep her. Well, I mean, like, she's not, like, an object. I'm trying to keep her safe. What? Yeah. I'm sorry, but you can't bribe me.
I'm afraid you can't do that, Star Fox.
Vital role in our venture. Well, I'm sorry, but I'm changing your venture. Of course, you're not going to tell me what it is. I know you have big plans. My God, she's going to be the last boss, isn't she? I feel it. I feel she's going to be the last boss. They're going to take control of her. Oh, and I'm going to have to kill her. Well, like, I'll have to defeat her, and then at the end, it's going to be all happy times. Just wait. I've already made my assumption. Yes, finally administrate all the world's adepts at what? Oh my god, that's crazy. Okay, this guy definitely has some big ambitions. Yeah. Fancy word for what I think it is. Exactly! Exactly. There's gonna be problems. Oh god. She's only done it once. She only saved me once. She was barely singing. Come on. But then again, all it takes is one time for to track that signal. God damn it. Yeah, brainwash. What? No. No. No brainwashing, no controlling, no nothing. I have to kill you now just because of that. I'm sorry. Nope. I'm sorry. I cannot let this one slide. No. It's not better off with you guys. It's not. No. Mm-mm. A terrorist. I'm the terrorist. Okay, you got to remember that. I'm the terrorist. Okay. Sweet. Okay. Oh, God. Yeah, I am not going to be controlled. Screw that nonsense. God damn you. Yeah, exactly. Okay, let's go save her. Let's go do this nonsense. It's happening. Alright, that jerk thinks he can gack with us and get away with it. Oh, you and your weird slang, my friend! Take it easy. I know, where were you through all of this? Son of a bitch. New intelligence from our operatives. Taken to orbital station. Good. Now how am I going to get to space? This is good. I'm excited. Nice. Mm-hmm. Of course, it's their end game. They're going to control everyone. I mean, it seems like bad guy 101. Come on, use your brain.
Of course we have to stop it. You don't say.
Yeah, this one's personal. Use Babel. Of course we have to use the space elevator. The elevator. Evervader. Yeah, elevator. That's what I said. That's what I said. Exactly. You hit the control facility and then draw the fire. Of course it's me. Of course, I always take all the heat. Have you not seen how many times things have been shooting at me? My God. Black sheep, let's go to pasture. Oh, okay, that was the first one. Okay, so there's four levels, and then there's three, and then the final one. All right, let's do it. Let's get into this. I'm pretty sure that was the briefing, so I'm just gonna go straight in for the strike. Let's do this. I am so ready. Ooh, I like this jam. It's pretty cool. No turtles. God damn it. Ooh, another level. Sweet. Wait, when I jump, I get pushed back. Yes, I do. Okay, so stay on the ground. That is, that's gonna, oh god, okay. I love how the first thing I do after I say that is jump. Of course, I mean, that's how it works with me. I say to do one thing and I completely do the opposite. Kill him, thank you. Okay. Destroy the turtles. Oh god, what am I, Shredder? Jesus. Alright. Whoa! Okay, destroy that. And, oh, you're done. Didn't even stand a chance. This is really bizarre. What the? I didn't even grab anything. It just disappeared. Sure. No. Whoa. Oh, god damn it. Am I just being pushed back normally? No, I have to be in the air. Why did that push me back then? That's weird. I don't understand that. Nope. Go away. Did I just get hit? No. Okay, that was him screaming, not me. I was like, wait a minute. This is bullshit. Oh, god. Oh, crap. There we go. Ooh. Okay, I have plenty of life. I don't have any electricity right now, though. Ooh, thank God for that checkpoint. Probably gonna need that. Oh, God, I already knew there was gonna be spikes. Yee! No! Yes, okay, he's down. Come on. Perfect. I don't know how I hit you, but sure. Ah! God damn it! I'm trying to talk to these people! My God, I'm trying to talk to the dragons, and you're freaking interrupting me with your wheelie nonsense. Stop it. Jeez, you... Can you believe this guy? This guy's nerve. Swear. Ooh. No spikes. Oh god. I knew this was gonna happen. Oh, that was nothing. That was so easy. Man, they're giving me a lot of life all of a sudden. No. Oh god. Holy shit. Okay, I grabbed that item. Again, I have no idea what that was, but god damn, I just jumped into that. My god, please shoot me in the face. Please give me that blast right to the face. No, no lasers, no rockets, no nothing. No wheelies. I knew it. I knew it was coming. I'm gonna kill you. No. Yeah, you did. Damn wheelies. Oh, boy. Oh, God. I have a feeling that one of these levels before the final boss is going to be a vertigo level, and I'm scared. Okay, what's this one now? Oh, God. Whoa. It's pushing the opposite way now. That's bizarre. Okay, so I have to get used to that. I do like the mechanic change, I swear. I've said it before, but this game is really, really cool when it comes to changing the mechanics in every single level. It's not, you know, it's not the generic... I leveled up again? Holy shit, awesome. But it's not the generic, you know, Mega Man style where, you know, you just jump. You jump and shoot. But it ain't like that in this. Holy shit, you know what? Ah! Oh, that's right, I should actually be killing them because I get... Oh, fuck. I get hit. Come on. I know! I was gonna say, I actually get experience in this. That's another huge difference between Mega Man, is you actually get experience in this. Mega Man games are not about experience. I mean, there's been a couple, but those are not, like, the generic Mega Man games. Ugh. My god, this stupid... Oh, that's right, I have an ability that lets me do that. Oh god, I don't want to do that, though. Shit. Yes. kill them. I have a feeling that it's going to be like lightning soon. I'm hearing thunder in the background and I don't like it. Boss time? Again? When is this guy going to learn that I can just obliterate him? Really? That's how this is going to go. Okay. I mean, I warned you last time. Unless you've got some new stuff, new tricks up your sleeve, this ain't going to work. Okay. Go ahead. Let's do it. Ow. Die. Okay, here we go. Game over, man. Bye. Oh my god, come on. How many times do I have to kill you the same way? Seriously. That can't be the boss. There's gotta be more. There we go. I'm like, no. That's absolutely more. That's just like... That's like a regular enemy now. I can just obliterate him with an ability. Come on. You cannot have... Oh, Jesus. You can't have, like, a boss that dies in one hit from abilities. Okay. Ah, yee. Okay, I got something. Again, didn't know what it was, but I'm gonna go ahead and guess it, was one of those things I get to have items for. Ooh, real boss time. Are you fucking kidding me? Really? Another one? They're pushing my patience. Seriously, they're pushing my patience. There we go. Fine. I don't know how I'm being hit. I don't get that. Whoa! Okay. Oh my god. Okay, he's moving a little bit. I mean... He's changed his tactics a tiny bit, but that doesn't really change all that much. I mean, I can still kill him. Wait, never mind, I can't. Come on. Ooh, I please let this do a lot of damage. I don't have one of my stupid swords. Oh my god, I don't even need the sword. Any ability just obliterates him. Okay, are we gonna go for round three? Please, let's go for round three. I dare you. I double dare you. Yeah, come on. Oh my god, I don't have any abilities right now. My god, I am leveling up like a freaking beast. There we are. Sweet. Okay, I really need to get some abilities back. I think they were like wanting me to use my abilities right there, honestly, because the real boss is probably the same kind of shit where I can probably do a lot of damage with my abilities, and they're trying to take them away from me. God damn it, stop shooting me in the booty hole. I don't want to be shot in the booty hole. No one wants to be shot in the booty hole, okay? I don't care what you say. You don't want to be shot there. It's not fun. Lasers in the butt don't feel good. Are we almost done? Holy freaking crap. Was there a way to do that without a freaking double jump? Okay, yeah, you could have made that. Okay. I'm like, they can't assume that you're going to have that. They can't do that. Oh, God. Oh, sure. Congratulations. You just freaking got fucked up. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Seriously? Oh, my God. This guy is literally like, hey, what's up, bro? And I'm like, no. Go away, Steve. Seriously, he's like, no, but I want to play. God damn it. God damn it, Steve. No. Fucking Steve, man. Stop it. Ah! Steve, go away. Oh my god, kill him. Ah! Okay, well, I don't have any abilities. Ooh, this is gonna be tricky. Ooh! That was perfect. Lightning sphere! Boom. Okay, Steve, are we done? Please. Please. Oh, I'm hearing music now. That's probably it. All right, so three Steves down. 47 to go. Oh, my God, we're not done yet. Holy crap. I was right. Seriously, there's like 47 more Steves to go. Holy shit, that's crazy. Is that it? Okay. Here we go. This has got to be the real boss. Okay. All right, I killed all your fucking Steves, all right? Fight me like a man. Seriously. No, I know I live on YouTube, but I'm not gonna watch cats all day, god damn it. Hold on, let me look up a cat video. I mean, no, we'll do that later. Swear to god. Don't make me ask twice or I will spear you with my sword that I don't have enough energy to use, damn it. She's in outer space, man. Here's how it is. He's a pretty alright dude for bringing me back from the dead. Yeah. I mean, I'm gonna just kill you again, but I need to know how to do that. Does he have the Necronomicon? I swear to God, if he has the Necronomicon. Kinda owe it to him to kill you now. Son of a bitch. Why don't you just, you know, be lazy somewhere else? Why don't you go watch videos of cats? Oh shit, I don't have any abilities. Oh wait, hold on. Whoa! Oh my god. Okay, this is actually kinda cool. Fuck. I'm just gonna stand here. I'm gonna stand here and blast the fucker. That's right. That's right, I'm gonna blast you. Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Whoa. Stop the nonsense. Holy shit, I'm taking damage. A lot of damage. Whoa. Thank you. Is it because I called you? Well, I don't even know what the hell it was. It was something McDouche chair. It was something like that. Ow. Lazy boy McDouche chair. That was it. Ow. Stop it. I will call you worse names. Oh, God. Ow. Whoa. Holy shit. Oh, God. Okay, I can't fucking move. That. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me right now? God damn it, lazy boy McDouche chair. Yeah, I could have killed you and blah, blah, blah. I'm killing you now. Oh, guess who has abilities this time? Oh, that's right, me. I have all my abilities, so... You're getting a sword right up the ass, McBoy. McBoy, you're getting it. Let me recharge real quick. What the fuck? What? How come it wasn't locked on? Oh, they came out of nowhere and locked on all of a sudden? There we go. Okay, one down. You're not using your stupid abilities again. No. I'm not gonna allow it. Whoa. Okay, gravity. Fucking. This is nuts. Oh, God. It's because it's pushing me. I'm not used to it. Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm getting closer. Oh. Ooh, I am panicking right now. Ah. You are so gonna get a sword right up the fucking ass. I'm gonna give it to you. Yep, I'm gonna give it to you. Oh no, super transformation, lazy laser. Oh, I'm sorry. You're dead. I'm gonna cut right through your fucking laser. Yeah, how about this? Oh my God, I didn't do nearly as much damage. Holy shit. Okay. Oh my God. Okay, stop with the lasers. Oh my God, this is so stupid. My God, I'm not doing nearly the kind of damage I was doing before. I'm afraid. Kill him! Yes! Oh! Take that, you douche! Fucking lazy boy McDouche chair! Yeah, now I get the sword. Don't break it. I want to actually take it. Son of a bitch, why do I always break the damn sword? I'd like new swords! Ugh! Alright, time to go in. Finally. All right, so one is dead. I think there's five more to go because I know that he brought the other ones back to life. Jesus, it's obvious. Ugh. All right. Come on, 4 stars. That was pretty good. A, maybe? Oh, my God. I actually got a really good score on that one despite dying at the end. All these. Yeah. All those. Yeah, I know what all those do. Yeah, they're all the skills. All right. We are on to the third out of 4 levels. We're gonna call this episode here, guys. Stay tuned. If you enjoy this episode, hit that like button, subscribe to become a mighty dragon today, and as always, thanks for stopping by, stay awesome, and I'll see you in the next episode.